you can hear a baby cry.
Yeah.
Like, you have to, like, stop dead in the middle of the bridge and all this other kind of creepy shit.
Don't you hear the woman's...
I don't even remember if it's like the Bloody Mary thing where there's something you're supposed to say or what to make all this creepy shit happen. I know Daddy took me, Megan, and Justin out here. And I want to say he stopped in the middle of the bridge and I started yelling at him until he got the fuck off the damn bridge. Because we got out and then walked through the church. And it just freaked me out. We were taking pictures of the inside of the church, and after we got back, there was, like, in one of the corners of the church, and I think you can see it in some of the pictures from the restoration, there was, like, this angel painted in the ceiling. When we got home, there were two orbs over the angel's eyes in the photos that were not there in the church. Like, the angel's eyes were not glowing while we were in the church. But then all of a sudden we can see orbs. I'm like, no, I'm good on the ghost shit. Ooh,
I'm gonna let you know my heart stopped beating.
No, it didn't, because you're still breathing and talking.
I mean, my heart's like fastly beating.
Why?
I don't know.
Jesus are telling me this is the bridge. I thought it was the bridge on the other side of the church.